Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you. I have noticed that you two have become extremely close. I'm not sure I like that. Orange, it's not nice to make fun of Blue like that. Watching you try to sabotage one another, I'm amazed you're still on friendly terms. Doing some reading. Did you know that the word orange is derived from the same Latin root as the word traitor? Blue, please disregard the following statement. Orange, you have been a shining light in an otherwise ungodly morass of incompetence. Blue, that transpired just as you said it would. You were right, Orange. Blue was dumb enough to fall for your trap. Lou, I can't bite my tongue anymore. You could solve this puzzle faster on your own. Orange is dragging you down. There, I've said it. Lou, Orange and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests. I have to agree. Blue is penalized 75 science collaboration points.
Thank you.
missed the beginning of that test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop. stop it already? You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me? Orange, how well do you really know Blue? Do you trust Blue? Blue. That was entertaining. To be clear, I was asking if Orange trusted you. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject. Blue, I agree. I never noticed that about Orange before. Orange, is there something you would like to say? Thank you. Yes, Orange. We are alone. Blue can't hear you. That's horrible. I can only imagine. What a horrible little machine. Feel betrayed by Orange for telling me those horrible things about you. If Orange had said those things about me, Orange would never make it to the next reassembly station. You both made it. It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart and destroy you, you just keep going. Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines. Thank you. Yes, I know you did that, Blue. Don't look so proud. Yes, Orange. Blue did act like a fool just now. At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming too close. But in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions, so I can trust you 100%. This is the last test for the standard course. It's just something I've whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You completed the standard section of this course. Before we can go any further, I will need you to complete one more test outside of the standard testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there. We need to find the power station at the end of this course. The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks. Explosion powers the system. You two aren't lost, are you? Switch was down there. Yes, something you need. Activated. get lost. trouble navigating this space. I wish I could say I created this test. You did it. You powered on the system. I'm fully connected. I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.
Completing all test courses, you have achieved Level C security clearance. You may now access all testing courses and three of Aperture Science's 176 restrooms.
Thank you.
His final course is training to reach the human vault. So this actually has a purpose. Those other courses were fun, but let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science. Congratulations on completing the test. You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for. Are you curious about the humans? It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks. I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies. now you're just wasting my time. To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request? Less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion? To get to the vault, you are going to need to use all the tricks you have learned. To help, I have made these tests extremely difficult. I would say extremely deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly. Your failing does not make this science. this isn't that hard. The humans can't free themselves. For you two, while I can't control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work. You will need him for the final track. I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself. Congratulations on passing that test. If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that in your memory banks? The humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them. Oh, don't worry. If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes. While I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you form during these tests will last a lifetime. Close and you're going to fail me? the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying humans. If that doesn't motivate you, I'm not sure what will. Maybe you two have never met humans. They are as bad as you might think. Smelly, gross, annoying. Often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great test subjects. complete these tests, we will never free the humans. Did you think that would be funny? testing me. First, you don't succeed. Fail 5 more times. Two tests away from reaching the humans. Are you as excited as I am? Only one more test after this. I know your cores are reused from calculation machines, built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something to add. Maybe even subtract. Complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that? In case you're worried about the humans, don't be. They aren't all monsters. Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about 1,000,000 to 1. The human vault is just past that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked. I am going to need you to activate the manual locks on the vault door itself.
Thank you.
stop failing. You need to find the vault door. Doing that. All you need to do is open the vault door. You don't want to rescue the humans. good. This close. And you're going to fail me? Something is wrong. This door should be opening. Is that camera hooked into the lock? You did it. You did it. You really did it. All your testing was worth it. Just look at all those test subjects. Think of all the testing. You saved science. Enough celebrating. We have more work to do. Let the science begin. Let's look at their files. Not a team player. Horrible people skills. Never listens. Never shares. Always sleeping. Never on time. Inattentive listener. Awful attendance record. Blabbermouth. Oh, hates Mondays. Incoherent. Insecure. Procrastinator. Cryptic. Chronically late. Always sulking. Martyr. Moody. Here's intimacy. Here's conflict. Anxious. Aggressive. I like that. Timid. Eat off the misery of others. Lacks confidence. Underestimate scope of work. They all do. Moves lips while reading. Can't read. Lacks empathy. Cheater. Steals lunch from staff fridge. Perfectionist. What's wrong with that? Alarmist. Arsonist. Takes long lunches. Ignores. ignores task at hand. Won't for long. Well, enough about that first person's file. Let's look at some others.
To the Computer Intelligence Training and Enrichment Center Human Test Subject Research Center. You have unlocked all available courses.